Norman, you can't just put cat ears on a person and expect it to be a cat girl. That's not how that works. Now I'm asking you for the last time. Cat girls are gay.
Shut the fuck up, you cunt. It's just putting cat ears on a human being. How the fuck can it fail?
I do understand you want, like, this perfect sex slave, but you don't understand that, like, people have free will and agency?
Free will? But don't you understand that everything's being manipulated by the deep state? Catgirls are a God-given right, and if you disagree, you're a fucking coward. Give me the protochlorclerazine.
What's that?
Oh, I don't know, it's a green thing.
40,000 years of evolution, and we've barely even tapped the vastness of ravioli.
Norman, that's mouthwash?
Oh, wait. No, Frank. No, this isn't the right one.
Norman, come out of here. There's a JoJo reference. Norman! Norman, the reference is very funny. Hold on. I'm getting you out of there. Oh my god! Norman! It's a Persona reference! Persona! Why won't you breathe now?
JoJo's not funny.
Ikko is ready!
No, please, I'm a virgin!